founded by Italian singers. Have you noticed, folks, our business? Most of the singers are Italians. Most of the comedians are Jewish, which is ridiculous. There's very little difference between the Jews and the Italians. 1 year of high school. Francis, Albert, Sinatra. Singer, swinger, actor, director, producer, businessman, tycoon. And on the seventh day he rested. Billy Graham once said about this man, therefore by the grace of me goes God. My friends, why are we giving this man, a dinner when some of the greatest Italians in the history of the world never got a dinner? Sophia Loren's new baby, who said to Sophia, is that all for me? Christopher Columbus, who said to Queen Isabella, I keep telling you the world is round, you're the one who's flat. Never got a dinner. Lucretia Borgia, who said if she was citing drinks, boys, name your poison. Who said to Yogi Berra, repeat after me, ball, B-A-L-L, bat, B-A-T, glove, J-L-O-V-E. Julius Caesar, who said he's being stabbed by Brutus, well, I guess you know you just blew the Christmas bonus. He never got it, didn't it? Marco Polo said to his wife, hey, are you crazy? I just traveled 10,000 miles from China to bring the spaghetti. You want me to go back for the meatballs? Venus de Milo, who said to Colonel Sanders, that sure is finger-licking good. Romeo, who said to Juliet, for a better romance, get off the balcony and get on the pill. Never got it done. First baseman Joe Torre, who was too chicken to play catcher, because he said, who wants to be known as chicken catcher Torre?